Assalamualaikum guys, what's up? So in this video, I'm going to unbox this cute little duck potty seat. But before that, let me tell you some tips on potty training. So guys, potty training time is often considered as a messy task to do, but there are some tips to be considered while doing it. So the first and foremost thing is to have patience. Patience is the key to both parent and the kid. It is a very difficult task to do. I too didn't have much patience, but now you all can try to have some patience while training your child. The second thing is always encourage your child for potty training. Make them explore the toilet area so that they can get some interest in that. Your child expresses curiosity in watching others to go to the toilet. It is not necessary for the child to be 18 months or 2 years old. Don't try to feel sad if the child hasn't learned yet. Just see whether your child is ready and mature enough to recognize the urge to go to the toilet. Check for their nappies. If it is dry for more than 2 hours, then you make sure they are getting ready. And also most important thing which everyone forgets about is the temperature. If it's cool, the child will have urge to go to the toilet often. So never start your potty training during winters. Start your training during summer. And also appreciate your child on every little success and remain calm about accidents. Your child might take years to reliably master nighttime trainers, so this is normal. And in the end, avoid stress over toilet training. It takes a lot of time and try to have a relaxed attitude because every child learns by itself at the right time and at the right age. So this was some few tips from my side. Hope you guys will find it helpful. So now coming back to this cute little potty seat, my sister ordered this from Snapdeal and the price of this product is $1,277. The brand name of this product is Panda. Its weight is 1.5 kg, length in centimeter is 30, height in centimeter is 35 and width in centimeter is 17. The material of this product is polypropylene. So the key features are it has a comfortable seating, it has a beautiful design and it is convenient and safe for baby. It is lightweight and easy to carry. Higher back structure makes baby more comfortable and also it comes with a cover to prevent foul smell. So now let's unbox this. So it has this outer seating and it comes with this cute little duck legs as stand. And here is the outer lid which has this cute little duck face. It also contains handles for comfortable seating. And it also has this inner tub for disposing things. So it's an easy way of assembling too. You just need to put the tub inside and then place the outer seating. So the little cute duck potty seat is ready. It has a very good back structure for comfortable seating also. And when you place the kid, just open this so that the legs will be separated. And then you can also close the lid if not in use. So this was my little unboxing. Hope you all enjoyed this video. For more such content, please like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time. Bye.